I wish that my son was here and that he could go and lie down in my bed and come out of my room and say, Mom, what'd you cook? I miss him. I miss my son.